Thank you very much for your precious time to join us. I am Shinhara Yoshiake, President of Japan Mint. Today, I would like to introduce Japan Mint and our products briefly. Last year, on March 11, Japan had a great disaster by an earthquake and tsunami we have never experienced. Many lives were lost, and victims are still having an inconvenient life. For this disaster, we Japanese were greatly encouraged by various support, including huge help from United States, from your country, and kind-hearted messages from all over the world. Japan Mint also got many concern and heartwarming encouraged messages from mints, dealers, and many other all over the world. I would like to express my gratitude on this occasion. Last April, Japanese government began to issue reconstruction supporters bond for retail investors to encourage Japanese public to contribute to the reconstruction. And commemorative coins will be gifted to those who purchase and keep this bond for more than 3 years from the issue date. Namely, a coin of half ounce pure gold proof coin for every bond, value equivalent to 10 million yen. 10 million yen is $130,000. And a coin of 1 ounce pure silver proof color coin for every bond, value equivalent to 1 million. 1 million is $13,000. These coins will be issued in 4 cities in fiscal year 2015, which begins on April 2015. In a series, a pair of gold and silver coins will appear. And in total, 8 kinds of the gold and silver coins will be issued. These coins will be not only gifted to the bondholders, but also sold through the Japan Mint. These designs are first series of the gold and silver coins. The obverse of the gold coin features a map of the region of Japan in which reconstruction is going on, as well as pigeons as a symbol of the reconstruction. The obverse of the silver coin features a fishing boat adorned with flags and stalks of rice, both of which are symbolizing agriculture and fishery as a representative industries of the region and the reconstruction. The reverse design is common for all coins and features pigeons and a solitary miracle pine tree. Solitary miracle pine tree remained standing after a quake-triggered tsunami, wiping away tens of thousands of other trees in a city of the devastated area in eastern Japan. This miracle pine tree is very famous in Japan. The designs of the first series and the common size, were created by Japan Mint designers. But the remaining 6 coin designs were invited to the public from February to March of this year. As a result, we received more than 2,000 designs from 8 to 81 years old persons in Japan, even from other countries. After careful jurings, The six winning designs were chosen, as you see on the screen. All designs represent reconstruction of East Japan and hopes for the future. From artistic and technological point of views, some modifications will be done for those designs to fit for commemorative coins. The mintage and the sales plan for those coins will be announced in future, not decided. Japan Mint is proud of contributing to the reconstruction project. The mintage and sales plan is not decided now. So, next point. Now let me introduce the largest commemorative coin program ever in Japan, called Japan 47 Prefectures Coin Program. This program started from 2008, and this year is the fifth year. 22 prefectures' commemorative coins have been already issued. Three more coins in this year. For each prefecture, two kinds of coins are being issued. That is, the color silver proof coin and the bicolor clad coin. The reverse size, common design for each prefecture, but the obverse side of each coin carries a unique design representing the particular features of each prefecture. So, let's look at three prefectures coins in the second half of this year. The first prefecture is Tochigi. It is located north from Tokyo. The building depicted on the color silver coin is very famous main gate at Nikko Toshogu Shrine. This gate is called as day passing gate, because the gate is decked with so many sculptures, so many beautiful sculptures, and you cannot be bored even after seeing all day. This shrine is a mausoleum of Tokugawa Ieyasu. Tokugawa Ieyasu is the founder of Edo Shogunate. And this shrine was registered as World Cultural Heritage in 1999. For bicolor clad coin of Tochigi, the sculptures of sparrows playing peacefully, even behind the cat, because the cat is sleeping. What this means, through these sculptures, the new shogunate government asserted its power, which brought a peaceful era in Japan. So the cat is sleeping. That means samurai don't fight no more. The next prefecture is Oita. It is located in the western Japan. Oita is famous for abundant hot springs. And its hot springs are very popular even for foreign visitors. The building depicted on the color silver coin is the Usa Shrine. Usa Shrine is one of the most important shrines in Japan. It is said that this shrine was founded in 725. It is 1,300 300 years history. It has 1,300 years history. The man in front of shrine is a small wrestler born in this prefecture. He is admired among Japanese people, just like the home run king Babe Ruth in the baseball of the United States. He's very famous in Japan. For the Baikara-clad coin of Oita, stone Buddhas is designed. These stone Buddhas are a series of stone sculptures of Buddhas estimated to be made from late 11th to 12th centuries. 59 stone Buddhas among them are national treasures of Japan. The next prefecture is Hyogo. It is located in the middle west of Japan. The color silver coin of Hyogo Prefecture features oriental white stork, designated as a special nature treasure in Japan. Although Japanese oriental white storks became extinct in 1986, Japan succeeded in breeding individuals given over by last year. At the end of 2011, the number increased to about 150. It became extinct, but we imported from last year and breeded in Japan. The number came to 150. The building on the coin is Himeji Castle. The castle is well known in Japan because structures of the period beginning of 17th century are well preserved. Himeji Castle was registered as World Cultural Heritage in 1993 for the first time in Japan. For the Baikara-clad coin of Hyogo, a pair of oriental white storks is depicted as well as a silver coin. Attempts to release them into the wild have been carried on too. These coins will be issued soon. Tochigi silver coin will be available around the end of October. Oita silver coin around the end of November. Hyogo silver coin around the middle of January next year. Baikara clad coins around the beginning of February next year. And we will continue to issue 6 or 7 prefectures coins every year until 2016. We hope you will enjoy the coins. Next, I would like to introduce another commemorative coin for this year, besides the 47 prefectures program. In October, the 67th annual meetings of the International Monetary Fund, IMF, and the World Bank Group will be held in Tokyo. To commemorate the meeting in Tokyo with the participants from 188 member countries, Japanese government have decided to issue the commemorative coins. This sterling silver coin bears face value of 1,000 yen and weighs 1 troy ounce, 40 millimeter in diameter and proof quality. The obverse design features the symbol of Japan, Mount Fuji, and the common people of the Edo period of 180 years ago, with the iridescent color shining technology developed by us. This technology utilizes microgrooves produced by high-precision technology to create an iridescent shine on a metal surface. We applied this technology first time for coins. The reverse design features a world map centered on Japan as a host country of the annual meetings. The mintage of this coin is 50,000 pieces. For overseas customers, this coin will be available around December through our distributors. Lastly, I would like to introduce you our production technologies for orders, decorations. The elaborate metallic working technologies and cloisonné enamels are applied to the orders. The elaborate metallic working technologies were developed by being applied to decorations of samurai swords. In the late modern age, the translucent glazes were invented. And Japan's unique cloisonné enamel products, with more beautiful transparency compared to other countries' enamels, were began to be produced. Now these technologies have been used in our production of orders. To maintain and improve our order production technologies, or to put them into practical use, Japan Mint has produced and sold the cloisonné medallions. Today, some of those cloisonné medallions are exhibited and sold at our booth here. These productions are very expensive because very high-class skilled work intensive. But you can buy only from Japan Mint. In addition, other medals and cloisonné medallions are available to you on applications through Japan Mint's website. Please check the site. I and our staffs welcome you at our booth. In finishing my presentation, I would like to thank you for your attention, and I hope you enjoy your visit to the World Fair of Money in Philadelphia.